It's taken 18 months, but a coronial inquest has finally resumed into the death of an Iranian refugee who set himself on fire on Nauru. The inquest was told Omid Masamali asked for mental health support 2 days before his life-ending protest.
23-year-old Omid Masamali set his clothes on fire in the presence of UN refugee officials on Nauru in April 2016. He died in a Brisbane hospital shortly after being medevaced from the island. Today, a coronial inquest was told of a mental health assessment form the refugee had completed just 2 days prior to setting himself alight, in which he wrote, "I want to visit psychologist." Catherine Cleary, the psychologist in charge of dealing with that form, gave evidence via video link. She testified there was nothing in the form to indicate Mr. Mali was at imminent risk, so he was given the next available appointment 6 days away. He would be deemed part of the worried well. "I wouldn't even categorise it as a slight mood disorder. I would more categorise it as someone who needed a sounding board."
The inquest heard that on several occasions in 2013 and 2014, Mr. Masamali had been assessed as having severe depression, anxiety and stress, at one point stating he wanted to kill himself.
Ms. Cleary testified she wasn't aware of this history, and even if she had been, she wouldn't have altered the appointment time given an 18-month lapse and a complete change of circumstances from living in a tent to living in the community. "I would not have changed my triaging process. If I felt we should have done anything differently, I would be the first person to stick up my hand and say we'd let this person down." The inquest continues. Brendan Savage for 10 News First.